move on to written part. Come on, see, today onwards we are going to write the cursive writing. We start the cursive writing this week onwards. Okay kids, before go to the cursive writing, we need to do the patterns. We need to do the patterns. First we have to finish the patterns. Next you have to move on to the cursive writing. Okay kids, see, so this week fully you have to finish up the two dotted pattern. These patterns are also comes under the two dotted pattern. Everybody say two dotted pattern. I'll have to say once again, come on, two dotted pattern. Okay kids, everybody look at this board. How I made a dotted C here. See, totally four lines in this note, you know, the language note. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay kids, in the within two blue lines, the center two blue lines is there, you know, baby. In the two line, in this two lines only, I'm putting a dot here. See, you see, come and see here. Come on, come on. See here, I'm putting the dotted. See the dotted. I'm putting dotted in this two lines. First, you have to take a practice in this two dotted patterns. Okay. Now, first one I made a like a mountain shape. See here. First, you have to finish this one. Next, it's like a U pattern. It's like a U pattern. This pattern, you have to make it inside the two blue lines. See here. Inside the two blue lines, you have to make it. Okay. You tell your mommy to put a dot like this. How ma'am I am putting here. See, until receive your material. So everybody, you have to follow this pattern. Ma'am, what I am telling, you tell your parents to put a dots like this. Okay kids, this patterns you have to take practice at least 5 times. Okay, one pattern you have to finish it 5 times in your 4 lines note. Okay kids. Ma'am, how I am tracing? See, first one is like a mountain, you know, but actually we are telling this pattern is a two dotted pattern. Everybody say, what pattern is this? Two dotted pattern. See, I'm tracing on that dotted line. See, up, down. It's like a mountain. Am I right, baby? Yes. So this also, you tell your mother to put a dotted in this 4 lines note. Then you have to trace that lines. This is like a mountain pattern. This is like, it goes like a mountain. Ups and down, ups and down, ups and down, ups and down. Ma'am, I finished the first two dotted pattern. Next pattern, see here, it's like a U pattern. See here, it's like a U shape, you know. See here, this is C. It's like a U pattern. See here, I'm tracing on the U. See here, come on, I'm tracing on the U. Everybody look at here, come on. It's like a U pattern. See, I'm tracing on the dotted line. See here, this is pattern is called a two dotted patterns. These patterns are all comes under the two dotted patterns. Okay kids, so in your worksheet also same activity is there, baby. So until receive your material, you have to do it in your language note likewise. Okay baby, see here, this is a U pattern. At your home, each pattern, today we had seen two patterns, you know. In each pattern, you have to finish it 5 times in your language note. That is a homework today in language. Okay kids, see here, this pattern only, you have to finish it, each pattern, 5 times in your language note. That is your homework in your language today. Okay kids, okay, have you all understood? Yes, before you are going to write the time, you should sharpen your pencil. You should be ready with your eraser, everything. Okay kids, before going to write, you have to ready with your note, pencil, eraser, everything. This dotted only, is going to make your mother. You have to trace the patterns on that dotted lines. Okay, kids. Next, shall we move on to math time?